Kenneth to Smith. Kenneth goes back, good cross, leaning back up towards Rashak. His header, Pesky Salino back across the face of the area. Biscor in there, hunts it into the back of the net. Morton Biscor scores his fourth goal of the season. The Rams certainly don't give up, did they? Biscor didn't give up, and he hooked it into the top of the net.
What a great hook from behind him.
How nice a goal in the next 5 minutes would be just to ease the pressure a little bit and make it from 1-0 to 2-0. Here's Rashak. Inside the area, Rashak on his left boot. Pesky Salino, 2-0. There comes the goal. 72nd minute of the match.
Icon King.
How many goals does Paul Pesky Salino score like that?
Great play between the two of them. He's won a header out that first day as Pesky flicked it on. And did a great strike, and Pesky follows up. That's what his job. He's good at it. He goes on, puts in rebounds. Absolutely brilliant.